Just setting the head up now. Figured we'd show you guys how the head goes on a highway again. This is not my first rodeo with highway. So, make sure that doesn't slide. Okay. It's all patched. Wow. Oh, they punctured the groove. Okay. So this comes in here. So then these screws here go into the eyelets to hold it up, and then you have three other threaded screws or machine screws to hold those on. Right, exactly.
This flips up.
And that's how it holds into place, and then you can take those screws. Hold you got one in your hand?
No.
Alright, that's good. Yeah, it's set in there. It's locked in. So now I'm using those three screws. Tighten them down for now. And those go in, and then that holds the head from the back. And then there are two other screws in that box that are for the inside of the head, like a normal Williams Bally or Stern game. So you can secure. Like in my situation, I'm an operator, so I can secure the game from the inside. So, let's take a look at the front. See what this bad boy looks like.
Here, let me get around.
Come on over. We're in like a tight little alley here. Wow, that's amazing. Wow. Gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, cool. All right, so we'll go back to another video.